A live broadcast of Melbourne's Carols event has been disrupted by a pro-Palestinian protest. Activists were seen ambushing the stage, interrupting the family's show, causing chaos on Christmas Eve. The moment a protester ambushed the stage was captured during the live television broadcast and was slammed by some online viewers as an utter disgrace.